want to dedicate this song to the young God Kareem. Chicka 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 the genius.
I like to keep my head up to the sky and ask myself why it has to be this way. I like to live my life in peace and have not to worry about all the dramas of the day. As we strive for luxury and try to feed our families, it always seems that someone's in your way. I like to live my life in peace and have not to worry about all the dramas of the day.
So, I met a young brother, about 28, who seemed intelligent and rather quite straight. I greeted him and struck a conversation to see if the youngster has some self-motivation. Peace, brother, what's your name? How you be?
I'm Rugged Monk and I'm all about the currency.
You been getting paid?
Yeah, like my man's brother, who has a condo he shares with his baby mother. You know a condo beats my apartment, with no lights, no gas, and backed up rent. No hot water and heat, infested with plenty rats that'll eat up the average alley cat.
I'm like, damn, homie, that's poverty. He's like,
word, OG, that bothers me. Plus I'm about to be a new father, G.
We need to wise up and change the hood policy.
Learn to keep my head up to the sky and ask myself why it has to be this way. I like to live my life in peace and have not to worry about all the dramas of the day. As we strive for luxury and try to feed our families, it always seems that someone's in your way. I like to live my life in peace and have not to worry about all the dramas of the day.
Yo, why you fear the devil as a grown man? Why you not out there trying to make your own plan? See, we are a victim of a situation where a wicked man separated the nation and God is killing off one another. Black on black, they pit brother on brother. It's getting hot, hotter than July. See the murder and crime, it is rising to the sky.
For example, in my neighborhood is so hot, I'm often woke up from the alarming sound that never shot. So I'm thinking, what?
Is your neighborhood a trap?
Could this be the place marked X on the map? And I'm spotted like a target in a shooting gallery. So I strive to seek for a better salary so I can escape from where? From this ghetto life area. Cause every day it gets scarier.
Learn to keep my head up to the sky and ask myself why it has to be this way.